Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix USB connector connected disconnected error and fix problem screen not turn off for all Samsung phone. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.